What are you, fucking gay?
Oh my god!
Will you cut that out?
Does the hot dog man bleed ketchup?
Obviously.
I'll just put used.
I'm at least, like, new!
Okay, and your gender is? Holy moly, that's a lot of options.
Boy, is one of the options Bionicle!
Oh, they don't have that one.
That's how it always is. These companies like to act all inclusive. But at the end of the day, I'm still left out. What does the B in BLT Plus even stand for at this point?
Bacon.
Bigots!
Oh boy, a message! My self-worth is restored. What the frick is this?
Yeah, that's going to be like 90% of the messages you get.
He's perfect!
What?
Thanks, guys. I'm gonna go meet them right now.
What? It's really that easy to find someone? Let me see this thing. I didn't want to be on that stupid app anyway. You know, love isn't even canon. That's it. I'm done with women forever.
You know, if you date guys and girls, you can double the amount of people you can get rejected by.
You know, there's a time and place to kick me in the ball joints, and this isn't it.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow.
There's a shadow on the wall. Stay calm, stay calm. There's a figure in the hall. Stay calm.
Next time, eat a salad.
You fat, bald bastard! You piece of subhuman trash! 2,000 years of constant human evolution to create a hairless fuck!
Ow. Alright, I'll give you that one. You managed to knock me out for a moment there. That one was my fault.
Care to try again?
Yeah, sure. But this time, no more holding back.
I should be like... No.
This is a certified hood classic.
Some art for your birthday and call it a year. I mean, I used to do it all the time. What's the deal? Where'd the love go? Where'd the passion go? Like, what's going on with you? Listen, you're just a bunny. Basically a representation of me. I've been going through so much over these past 2 years. Jesus, I fucking regret ever becoming a fucking Eevee. Because some of the people I met, I just... Well, some things I did, I just... And everything seems to just go awry around my birthday. I know I, like, make it look like everything's all happy-dory and happy-all-lucky in public. But I fucking hate this. So, if you're asking me why I made only this, and I'm just laying in bed this entire day, That's why. Heck, today even felt like it was gonna start like that, like every other year. Listen, I know I'm, like, technically, like, 2 years behind you, currently, in my stuff. Because I'm 20 and you're 22 now. But I know back then you still had passion. You still had your fun and love and care. You know your friends make you. Just like how they make me. And just because things happen in, well, what if you guys is your future or my future? I don't know. I don't know how this works. Because you're like a fox. I get it. You're like, yeah, sorry. Sidetrack there, but just have fun. Because the amount of stuff I've been seeing some of your real friends have been making for you, you'll be okay. Smile. It's supposed to be your day, not anyone else's day. No matter how much some fucking dickbags exist in your life, you should be happy too. Thank you. Yeah, I know that's what you need to hear. I'm you, so I would know. Yes, I get it, Score Bunny. I mean, you could just call me Blues. I mean, I know I can call you Blues, but if I call you Blues and I call myself Blues, isn't that going to be a little bit confusing? I mean, you're the one here talking to another version of yourself, and the other version of yourself is interacting with you and talking back to you and trying to comfort you on your birthday, which actually our birthday. But I'm technically stuck in suspended motion because you haven't been working on my... Yes, I know. Shut the fuck up. Oh, wait, yeah.
I'm literally just talking to myself.
Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. I'm gonna go see what the others are up to. Happy birthday, me. And thank you all for watching. I love you all so much. Bye.